Hi, I'm Jonathan Christian from We Make Stuff Happen. We're a consulting company, a little unusual for most people. Really what we do is we help people get and go social. But for me, life's always about people, people and stuff. And I've worked in a family business, I've worked in a multinational, I've had my own business, I've worked in a nonprofit, and for the last 8 years I've been consulting. And I read a book this summer called The Naked Truth, and it's by a consultant called Patrick Lencioni or something. Something like that, the tabletop group. And it talked about the kind truth. And the kind truth is being really, really honest whether you're going to hurt somebody or not. And for me, my kind truth was I was hurting myself. I was overworking. I was making my family suffer. I was undercharging because I was feeling an issue with what my value was when I brought it to the table. And through a great friend of mine, Diane from Creative Wonders, she mentioned a company called Mirus Point, which I never heard of. I have to say, when I first checked them out, I wasn't sure exactly if it was a fit for me, but I'm a people person, so I got to meet them for people. And wow, when I talk about meeting great people, I met great people. Right finger on the pulse, exactly the right person for me at the right time. I've spent a number of hours now in sessions, if you like, with Lynn and with Paul, really getting to the very foundation about what makes me me. And I went way deeper than I would ever have expected to or thought it was possible. But here's the difference. Within 2 months, I've created a product that I've been meaning to create for several years. I've been able to charge the fee that I really should have charged. Not that I was overcharging or undercharging, but I actually felt that the value that I was bringing, I felt comfortable about charging for, which is a paradigm shift for me. What I've also found is I found greater balance between family life and work life and having a ton more fun. I've learned how to pick the right kind of client for me rather than the client that has money or the client that doesn't have money but needs help and I wanted to help. I've been able to sort of totally restructure the way I look at life, I look at business, I look at family. I'm making more money, I'm having more fun. It's just a no-brainer. So seriously, if you're like me, you've had great success, but you know you can do more, there's certain issues in your life, it's like, why would I do that? Why do I think that way? Why do I do that? There is an answer, and it's called Mirus Point. So check them out. Lynn and Paul are exactly the right people that you need to deal with, and take it from me, it works.